Now, the name Zhong Langwei might not be well known yet in China, but his art is quickly becoming very well known. Netizens in China have been sharing it across social media. Now, the artist lost his leg after becoming sick, and he's been living on the streets for several decades, but sketching beautiful chalk creations across China. One of his most recent pieces, it should look familiar, it's a recreation of the Mona Lisa. He drew that in the city of Hangzhou yesterday. And here is the famous scientist Albert Einstein. He sketched this on Monday. And finally, another familiar face, the U.S. President Barack Obama. Song says the donations he gets from people on the streets help him to continue what he loves to do.